Until the boy named Harry, who was destined to be a star. His parents were killed by Voldemort,
who gave him lightning scar.
No, Harry, you're a wizard.
Harry goes to Hogwarts.
He meets Ron and Hermione.
Ron and Ron cries, he plays for Gryffindor.
Draco is his daddy's boy.
Quirrell becomes Imbrown.
Sorcerer's Stone is destroyed by Dumbledore.
Ron breaks his wand.
Now Ginny's gone.
And Harry's in mortal danger.
Tom Riddle hides his giant snake
inside his secret chamber.
Harry blows up Aunt Marge.
The Dementors come and take charge.
Lupin is a wolf.
Threats a man.
The prisoner's at large.
They use time travel.
Save the prisoner of Azkaban.
Who just happens to be Harry's godfather.
I don't really get it either.
Harry gets put in the trial of the tournament.
I don't know.
Oh no, Edward Cullen gets laid.
He's back.
Harry, it's gonna get scary.
Voldemort's back to your revolutionary
Dumbledore, why is he ignoring your constant attempts to contact him? He is forced to leave his school.
Umbridge arrives.
Draco's a tool.
Kids break into the ministry.
And Sirius Black is as can be.
Split your soul.
Seven parts of a whole.
They're Horcruxes.
It's Dumbledore's end.
There once was a boy named Harry
who constantly conquered death.
In one final duel
between good and bad,
he may take his final breath.
These were all awesome ideas, but I think we counselors have a really good one.
When I dance, they call me Magdalena. In the boy face, they think they win.